What was the point you realized everything was going to change?
During the COVID crisis,
it's been quite crazy. And of course, making that decision on a Sunday, telling your workforce of 125 people that you're not going to come to work Monday, and what goes through their mind? How am I going to feed my family? Am I getting a paycheck? What's going on here? How long are we not going to be racing? And all the different things that were questions that we couldn't answer. And it's my understanding, I know we have the May date for NASCAR to go back racing May 9th. I think it's looking a little bit more like the end of May, just due to all the various stay-at-home orders and things like that. If you just watch the news, I mean, the rational decision is probably another 30 to 45 days of this stuff for the most part, and maybe longer, who knows. But
So you run, obviously, a multifaceted business. What are some of the ways you've seen the coronavirus immediately impact it? Outside of the obvious where you can't race.
And, I think the world's going to change on how we go about life. Just like 9/11, lots of different things change with 9/11. You've got TSAs in the airports and all these different things, and we look at life a little differently. And I think this virus is going to present the same types of things. We're probably going to social distance just because the fear of the next virus, and we're just going to do things differently. Our mindset's going to be different. And, maybe we don't jump back into sporting venues and crazy airports and different things like that. I think we're just going to, be a little different.
Well, on that front, I was just talking to Bernie Ecclestone, the former Formula One chief, and he said he believes this is the single biggest threat Formula One has ever faced in its history. How do you see it impacting NASCAR?
Well, I think quite the same. I think that even if we get to go back to racing, we're going to be doing it so many different ways. We're going to try to fit a 33 race and a 36 race schedule on the Cup side that we normally would go over 10 months. We're going to fit that into what might be 5 months, what might be 6 months, something of that nature. So we might be racing with out fans in the grandstands, for quite a while. So who knows? It really is. I agree with Bernie. It's a Bernie Ecclestone, that is, that it is a it is a huge impact, and in my career as well, probably the single most.